Hello friends, I am Rajan Topia, currently pursuing Information and Communication Technology from Marwadi University. I am studying in BTech second semester. Today I have present my project. My project name is a clip switch. My project component is two IC3551CD 4017 10K register, 3 to 1K register, 270K register, 3.3K register, 2.2 million register, 100K register, 4.7K register, and etc. This is my circuit diagram. This is IC355 pin diagram. Pin number 1 is ground, pin number 2 is trigger, pin number 3 is output pin, pin number 4 is reset. Pin number 5 is for control the voltage, 6 is threshold, 7 is discharge, and 8 pin is the power supply. This is the ICCD 4017 pin diagram. Pin number 1 output 5, pin number 2 output 1, pin number 3 output 0, pin number 4 output 2, pin number 5 output 6, pin number 6 output 7, pin number 7 output 3. Pin number 8 is for the ground, pin number 9, 10, 11 for output, pin number 12 is for carry out, pin number 13 is the enable pin, pin number 14 is for the clock, pin number 15 for reset, and pin number 16 for VCC to connect the power supply. In the IC355, pin number 1 is ground for the ground reference voltage, low voltage 0 volt. Pin number 2 trigger the output is high as a long as trigger the low. Output of the timer totally depend upon amplitude of the external trigger voltage. Pin number 3 output, this output is given to approximately 1.7 volt. Pin number 4 is reset pin. A timing interval may be reset by driving this input to ground, but timing does not begin again until reset. So override trig which override the threshold voltage. Pin number 5 is control voltage to provide a control access to internal voltage divider. Pin number 6 is a threshold. The timing interval end when the voltage threshold is greater than that control. The pin number 7 is discharge, open collector output which may discharge a capacitor between interval in the phase with output. Pin number 8 is a VCC. VCC pin is connect to power positive power supply which is usually between 3 and 15 volt depending upon on variation. Next is a CD4017 pin specification. Pin number 1, it is a output 5 when goes high when the counter read 5 count. Pin number 2, it goes high when the counter read 0 count. Pin number 3, it goes high when the counter read 0. It goes pin number 4 high, so counter read 2 count. And pin number 5, when high, the counter read 6 count. Pin number 6, when it goes high, so counter read 7 count. Pin number 8, it is a ground pin, and pin number 9 is goes high when the counter read 8 count, and pin number 10 it goes high when the counter read 4 count, and pin number 11 goes high when the counter read 9 count. Pin number 12, this is a divide by 10 output which is used for a cascade the IC with another counter. So as a enable counting greater than the range supported by a single IC4017. Pin number 13, it is a disable pin. It is a normal mode of operation. This is connect to ground or logic low voltage. If the pin is connected to high voltage, then the circuit will stop and receiving the pulse. Pin number 14, this pin is for a clock input. This pin from the we need give a input clock pulses. Then the IC in order advance the count and count advance on the rising edge of clock. Pin number 15. This pin is a reset pin for the kept low for normal operation. If you need to reset the IC, for this purpose connect the pin to high voltage. Pin number 16. This is a power supply VCC pin. This should be given a high voltage of 3 voltage to 15 voltage for IC to function. This is IC 555 working mode, 555 timer working. Generally, 555 operate in 3 modes, stable, monostable and bistable. In this my project, 555 working as a monostable. So, stable. Stable has a no stable level output, the swing between high and low. And this output will be used as a clock and square output for many applications. Monostable. Monostable, the stable state can be chosen either high or low by a user. If the stable output C at high, the output, the timer is high. In application of interrupt, the timer output turns low. Since the low state is unusable, it goes high automatically after interrupt passes. Similar is the case for the low stable monostable mode. This is my circuit diagram. This first IC was 555. It is work in monostable mode. When the power supply connect, the output will be high. And the second IC was IC 555 and third IC was IC 4017. Now the mic was a work as a register. And the mic when the register high, so LED will be on. And in the monostable mode, depend on R and C, the LED will be high and low. This green LED for the signal of power supply on off for the relay, and red LED will be for the delay time. This red LED on time will be depend on first IC 555 in R and C. Now power supply will be on. Power supply will be off. This clap switch for the application for the in the house, in the factory, in the office. Thank you.